Hello everyone, how are you today? This is a video of the Radiant Star Cowl. This is a design by Ella Gordon. It was published in the Shetland Wool Week that I'll link to below so you can check that out. And I knit this with my own chosen color palette using mostly Jameson and Smith yarn. The black color has a little bit of a heather to it, little kind of white kind of sparkle in that mix. It is a dyed black yarn. It's not the Shetland black, which is truly a brown. And I have this little kind of salmon color here and this poppy red, as well as this like kind of terracotta orange and this like deep golden yellow. Now this bright yellow is the only non-Jameson and Smith yarn. This is actually a Elemental Effects 2-ply Shetland. I don't have any of the color numbers for this. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to figure those out on your own. But this is just from my stash, and so many of these colors I've used in either a previous project or I've sampled here and there, and I don't have the shade number attached to it any longer. I think that I made mine a little bit bigger than it's intended, and maybe my gauge was slightly off, but I don't hate it. I've never owned a garment like this or even seen in person a shawl like this one. I'm sure they're very common in other parts of the world, but here where I live, not a lot of people have these like heavyweight things. Because it doesn't really get that cold that often in Baltimore, but when it is cold, I like to be prepared because I hate to feel a chill. And I love pairing this cowl in particular with the sweater because the sweater has a really wide neckline. So any garment that I have like this that feels kind of like a spring fall type of sweater, I can wear it throughout the winter with no chill with something over top like this. And I love the look of colorwork on colorwork. This is a quick knit. I worked it in the round. The pattern is very simple and the chart is very repetitive. So I would say it's an excellent, excellent beginner color work project, hands down. Best recommendation for a first time color work project, absolutely. And I really like it. It's gonna be really comfortable to wear when I skate this winter. I can just throw it over my head, probably just keep my hair inside and just roll with it up over my ears, up over my face, and I won't feel any wind with my coat on over this like that. I'd even like push it up. It's actually a really nice garment, I bet, to wear with a helmet. If you wear a helmet when you skate or bike, you can kind of pull it up around the helmet and around your face and feel like very, very warm. So I'm super excited to wear this winter. I finished it, I think, in February, so there wasn't a lot of time to wear this garment, but I cannot wait. It will match my roller skates too, I think, quite well. And so this is the Radiant Star Cowl by Ella Gordon. Thank you so much for watching this project video. I hope that you have a wonderful day. If you want to find me on social media, my name is Taylor E. Owen on Ravelry, Instagram, and Twitter. You can find me as Taylor Knits on TikTok. And take care. Have a great day, guys.